What's up, guys? We are live from our first Parisian Boiler Room Channel 1 breakfast show. Breakfast with Techie. I'm Techie Latex. And I have some guests today. I have Betty and I have Jason Crabb. Channel 1. What is Channel 1 about? Channel 1 is about bass music. Is focusing on bass music, global club sounds, grime, dubstep, all the original Boiler Room sounds. Basically, what it's the roots of Boiler Room, and I'm gonna showcase. We are all gonna showcase some of that music today. We're live in Barbès. Let's go. Let's do this.
Thank you.
This is an exclusive track by Deke Soto, taken from the Paradox Club compilation coming soon. I played the track by Sheen from the Gang Fatale compilation, which came out a few months ago now, almost half a year ago. This is Breakfast with Techie. And up next, we have my first guest. Her name is Betty. She runs the Bonus Stage Party in Paris. She's an awesome DJ. I'll be back right after her, and then after that, it will be Jason Crabb from Berserk. Techie Latex, Breakfast Show on Boiler Room. Let's go. Thank you.
DJ D. T'as fait même un mot là, t'as tout seul. On de caca là. Caca la boumoye. Caca la boumoye, boumoye, boumoye. Caca la boumoye. Caca la boumoye, boumoye, boumoye. Caca la boumoye. Caca la boumoye, boumoye, boumoye. Caca la boumoye. Caca la boumoye, boumoye, boumoye.
Hey everybody, I'm TechyLatex. This is my breakfast show. Boiler Room Channel 1 breakfast show. And we just had Betty in the mix. Thank you so much, Betty.
Thank you for having me.
When's the next Boiler Room, when's the next bonus stage party?
August 26th at Le Supersonic in Paris.
Cool. Thank you so much. And Jess and Crab are going to get ready soon. But for now, there's another 15 minutes of TechyLatex just for you. Thank you for watching the Breakfast with TechyLatex. This is my show. This is my filmed radio show. And we are live from the Brasserie Barbès. Let's do this.
Zone de rappeur. Phil B.
Not a rider.
Tu appelles le gars la voyou, mais la nuit c'est chez lui que tu dors.
tu es pour tuer, ça sort comme ça sort. Après six bouteilles de Jack, ceux qui sont debout sont les plus forts. Mon ami, retiens bien ceci, c'est une question de vie ou de mort. Un soldat n'attaque jamais l'ennemi tant qu'il n'a pas encore bu ses deux réacteurs. Tu fais ou tu ne fais pas, tu fais même quoi? Pourquoi tu avances et tu recules comme si tu voulais déjà danser la danse des mafias? Mouf, mouillé c'est mouillé, tu es déjà des gangs, attrape la voisine. Fouille là, fouille là, fouille là, franchement, enlève les bombes cachées dans son cabas. Hey, tu es pour tuer, tu es pour tuer, tu es pour tuer, tu es pour tuer, mon ami, on va seulement tuer. Tu es pour tuer, tu es pour tuer, tu es pour tuer, tu es pour tuer, ma chérie, on va seulement tuer. Mon frère, tu connais, au Cameroun on se connaît. Quand ce n'est pas toi qui donne, tu doubles comme si tu attendais. Faut pas mimba, commande ce qui te filme, Bachar. Tu dis qu'on a bu, laisse, le tout si on va seulement vider la sanaga. Tu es pour tuer, tu es pour tuer, on veut seulement gratter. C'est le dérangement, en vrai, tu te rappelles nous les casiers. Laisse tout le français de Molière, on est dehors pour les panthères. Analysez même à essence, Sansa, capitaine dans tous les châtaires. Tu connais, le tandis ne joue pas le poids. Le Wanda sur toi, Aka, qui refuse de fendre le bois. Excusez les gens, tout ce que tu parles là c'est pour toi. Nous, on est seulement dedans, tout ce que tu dis là c'était avant. Tu es pour tuer, tu es pour tuer, tu es pour tuer. Tu es pour tuer, mon ami on va seulement tuer. Tu es pour tuer, tu es pour tuer, tu es pour tuer. Tu es pour tuer, ma chérie on va seulement tuer. Tu connais, le bunker va te donner les scores. Qui a commandé les justices, il mouffe, mouffe nous la marche en son corps. Comme avancer, je te jure rien ne peut nous dépasser. Voilà, même s'il n'y a pas les chaînes, ici on va sortir les casiers. Les chats morts, les lézards, les panthères. Les chats morts, les lézards, les panthères.
Tu tombes le saucisson mais tu dis que tu n'aimes pas la viande du porc. On te dit de donner, tu crânes alors que c'est versé dehors. Quelque chose que les asticots vont tuer pas ta mort. Yeah. Tu appelles le gars voyou, mais la nuit c'est celui que tu dors.
We'll be right back.
So we started with Malox Le Viber, and then we went in some new girl unit. This track and the one after are taken from the Queen Beat compilation that's coming out soon. Shout out to Mike Q and the Queen Beat family. This one is Viral the Great. I think the next one is JR Neutron. Breakfast with Techie, let's go.
To the mark.
Another extract from the Paddox Club compilation. This one is Le Dame and Feeds. And before that, it was Zoltan's rework of Rhythm and Gash. Now. Thank you. This is still Breakfast with Techie, and you're still watching Boiler Room Channel 1. And I have some guests on my show today. We had Betty 15 minutes ago, and now we have Jess and Crab from the label Berserk. This is Crab, and this is Jess.
Hi there.
Crab, can you tell us a little bit what Berserk is? You've been through many mutations throughout your career, and you started in the French house scene, and you were also touching upon many, many styles at that time. And since, when was it, like maybe 5 years ago, you started the Berserk label? Can you tell us a little bit what that is?
Berserk is the label we do with Jess, and it's like a sort of multi-form project, including a record label, and it's made to broadcast sounds from club sounds from all over the world.
And mainly Africa, I understand.
Yeah, at the moment, yeah, mainly Africa and yeah, South Hemisphere. Yeah.
Okay, and I know that. Jess is also a drummer, and he's part of a group. Can you tell us a little bit about that? You have a project coming out with the group. Is called Dyslexics.
Yeah, the name is Dyslexics. I play drum in that band, and we're about to release a new album in late October this year.
Cool.
It's gonna be out on Headbanger.
Okay, it's coming out on Headbanger, and also Berserk.
It's also a Basel project. So it's going to be out maybe early November.
And what does it sound like? What's the musical vibe? Is it close to what you do with Berserk, or is it? Because I remember when I first heard about the project, it was a little bit more punk influenced.
It used to be more a trash punk band, but it has evolved for the years, and it's more now a kind of fusion between. Maybe Afro, funk, punk, electronic. And I'm going to play one of the tracks from the album.
Oh, you're
going to
play one track from the album. Awesome. And so you play drums on that
that
project. And do you also co-produce the tracks? Or?
Yeah, Crab is...
I did a bit of mix down on it.
Okay, interesting. So a new color for Dyslexics coming out soon on Berserk and Headbanger.
That's right.
And what are you guys going to play tonight? Today.
Today, it's the breakfast, right?
It's the breakfast show!
What are we going to play? We're going to play mainly African or Southern African sound, I think. I'm going to be a bit of Ghana, Nigeria also. I don't know.
Okay, interesting. We'll see. Interesting. Okay, so do your thing. Do your thing. Jess and Crab from Berserk. Check them out. They're awesome. And I'll see you after that.
Tambula, Brother, I know you don't like me, yeah. You don't forget that we are freaking, yeah. We here came from the same continent, so let's get together like a family, yeah.
Gina, na ina. Gina, na wena.
Gina, na ina.
Gina, 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 la Gina.
Shining, I get up in, 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 I get up in
What's happening? We went to Sasha Inen. What's happening? What's happening? What's happening? We went to Sasha Inen.
sweswana ni se ni dyaka mali ni dyaka kahle ni dyaka vantwana vo paka va tivaka vunandzi vunandzi nandzi vunandzi byona u to vaka na le hawusi yami hawusi ya mina yin'wani sweswi ni swi tivaka ku dyiwa vunandzi ku dyiwa vunandzi vunandzi nandzi vunandzi nandzi vunandzi byona vunandzi byona vunandzi byona vunandzi byona ku dyiwa vunandzi ku dyiwa vunandzi vunandzi nandzi vunandzi nandzi vunandzi byona vunandzi byona vunandzi byona vunandzi byona ku dyiwa vunandzi ku dyiwa vunandzi vunandzi nandzi vunandzi nandzi vunandzi byona vunandzi byona vunandzi byona vunandzi byona ku dyiwa vunandzi ku dyiwa vunandzi vunandzi nandzi vunandzi nandzi vunandzi byona vunandzi byona vunandzi byona vunandzi byona mara Johnny Johnny bese van sukela vola vanga ndzela stelo ti pari 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 si winza na labantwana vethu ni dai wena izalana nawe ay ay bethu ay ay bethu ay ay bethu ay ay bethu bethu bethu
Thanks for watching my show, you guys. I'm Techie Latex. This is my breakfast show live from Brasserie Barbès. We represent Channel One. I had some awesome guests. Thank you so much, Jess and Crab and Betty. Thanks for watching. This was Techie's Channel One Breakfast Show, Breakfast with Techie. Thank you, and see you soon.